President John Skipper is shedding some light on his abrupt departure from the sports media network. Skipper resigned after 27 years at ESPN, citing the need to seek treatment for a substance addiction. Well, in an interview with The Hollywood Reporter, Skipper not only revealed that he used cocaine, but that he was being extorted.